going on, lads? It is TK Gaming here, and welcome back to a brand new video on my channel. Today, this is episode 2 of Road to Ronaldo, and all this... all we're going to be doing in this episode is sniping these Hyundai League players, just because they're going for a ridiculous amount. As you can see, it's already quite interesting. Basically, lads, the filter for this, you want to go... You can put up any Hyundai League players, but... You want to go midfield, Hyundai League players, and then just put this to whatever the lowest right now is. I'm such a pain in the coins, because on this account, that's all the coins we have. I've seen, loads of cards pop up. I just did the marquee matchups even, on my main account for this, and I noticed they were going for, 3,000 coins each, if I'd have put a bit of money, I've got him. They went for a ridiculous amount, so I thought, why not go on to the Road to Ronaldo account and try and snipe some of these cards. end the video here, considering like we have been market banned. And yeah, that's going to be the end of the video. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. If you enjoyed it, feel free to subscribe.